Alright, what's for one? Gonna be sealing some squeals finder here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Akelenga Floratu. Okay, so for today we are gonna be playing with the max damage seal squeal. And these are gonna be the skills I'm gonna be playing with when I'm gonna be getting that weapon. Now, usually how I play my demolitionist, I do play it like this, with, you know, shock trooper, extra rounds, sonic resistant, blah blah blah. But with the seal squeal, your bombardier high impact rounds and fragmentation rounds is pretty much the way to go. Now, I am taking a chance with fragmentation rounds, because if there's going to be a siren nearby, I'm gonna cry. So hopefully that's not gonna happen, well, yeah, today. And today I'm also gonna be playing on Steam Fortress, because, yep, this weapon came out exactly the same time as this map. But yeah, by the way, Seal Squeal, for me personally at least, it was always just, you know, that fun weapon you just, like, pick from time to time, and that's pretty much it. And, you know, with the recent addition to the Kaboom Stick, yeah, it's pretty poor. I mean, it did get, like, buffed, but, I mean, is it worth? I guess that's what we're gonna be finding out today. Yeah, boy. And yeah, boy. Yeah, I just love bashing these dudes, man. Boy. What? Okay, just gonna boy you then. Because the other dude, I didn't want to get boyed. Dude, these, like, fragmentation rounds in the first wave. I mean, usually I'm just, like, too lazy to just, you know, pick from sonic resistant rounds to fragmentation rounds. But, I mean, my god, it does work. That extra 50% of range, it's pretty good. Boy, what the hell are you doing? Freaking rioters, man. Ow. How dare you, fam. Boy? Got him. She is gonna heal. But yeah, do let me know in the comments, do you guys even use... what the hell was that? Okay, slow motion bloat stomach just out of the map. And that nade didn't even... will it emit any particles? Or can I eat them? I don't have a nade. Okay. Boy. Got him. So yeah, do let me know in the comments, do you guys even use the seal squeal? So yeah, like I said, Kaboom Stick weighs less and it does... yeah, pretty much everything better than the seal squeal. But I mean, today we're gonna be playing with it. And like I said, it's going to be the max damage seal squeal. And without further ado, let's see what wave 2 is gonna bring. Hopefully some good stuff, because I don't want to die. But yeah, the problem I personally have with the seal squeal is that... I mean, sometimes when you just have to get that crucial shot, yeah, you just miss. I don't know why, but it just, like, likes to miss. Boy. So look, you can just, like, yeet, you know, the gore fast down the stairs. I mean, that's pretty cool, right? Oh, Spooder, come on. Boy. You just, like, bash you on the floor, and that's a couple of stalkers. But, I mean, no worries, because I can just, like, yeet them out of existence. I mean, at the end of the day, this thing is a demolitionist weapon, and what does that mean? If it goes boom, it's for sure gonna be doing some freaking damage. I mean, the demolitionist should be good for, you know, fleshbound scrakes, stuff like that. And this weapon, I mean, it works. It just works. That's literally all this weapon is. Doesn't do, like, anything, you know, exceptionally well. But doesn't do everything exceptionally bad either. Does that make sense? Probably not. Oh, can I nuke? Oh, there's, like, nothing to nuke. And my man's on the floor. The hell you doing? What? Boy? Yeah, I just forgot to say boy, and then he died. Yeah, boy. What? How dare you defy the boy? Oh, here we go. Yeah, but how's he still alive? Didn't I just, like, chop his freaking head off? Or is that, like, a new one? Okay, it doesn't matter. Let's eat the siren. Yeah, sometimes I just find it satisfying, man. Okay, gore fast. Fiend. Fidget spinner. Whatever. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to, like, jump off of there, because I don't feel safe up there. But yeah, this thing, it does struggle with its, you know, reload, because it's not, you know, that fast. It's relatively fast. But you do have to have a secondary, well, yeah, just in case. Oh, poor bloat. But yeah, you can also do, like, stuff like this. I mean, just, like, imagine I'm just, like, running away from the Zeds. You can just, like, plop a mine down, run away, and kaboom. Hey, fair enough, it didn't do, like, anything, but you get the point. If there was, like, a barrage of Zeds, yeah, it would've most likely killed them. Boy. How didn't you... okay, there he goes. But yeah, do shoot for the head. Even though I just, like, said that, it somehow just, like, went through him. Boy?
is open. Time for comment.
Yeah, there we go. But yeah, shooting Zeds for the head, it should be like self-explanatory at this point. But I mean, just do it. Well then, auto fill, let's upgrade ya boy Seal Squeal, and let's see what we can possibly do. But yeah, this map on multiplayer, yeah, we usually just like camp it out. Oh, just like yeeted him. Boy. Oh, did you just get stunned? Fam. And you as well. I mean, this is what you shouldn't do with this weapon, you know, just... Oh, is he glitching out? Boy. Yep, got the boy off. There we go. Okay, thank God for fragmentation rounds, because if I didn't have them... Oh my God. Stalker. Not today. But yeah, as I was saying before, on multiplayer, yeah, you just like camp it out here. I mean, some people hold this lane, some people hold that lane. And it's pretty Gucci. Okay, what the hell is he doing? Wait, what? Boy? Oh, nukes. Very cool. Uh-huh. Yeah, I just have to teabag him. Freak needers, man. I hate them. Or pidders at this point. Yeah, boy. I mean, it is, like I said before, it just works. If you have, like, aim, and if you know how to, you know, just, like, hide the Zeds, and just, like, funnel them in. Yeah, this thing's extremely good. Boy. Okay, that's not gonna kill him, but... Worth an effort. The only problem I do have with this weapon on multiplayer is its ammunition. You do burn through it quite fast, especially when you have to shoot something like, I don't know, Fleshbone Scrake, stuff like that. It does lack in that department. Oh, are you on the freaking wall, my dude? Okay, now I'm getting some flesh bones. That's not gonna be nice in the slightest. Let's just heal because I can. That's a stalker. So let's just go down the stairs. Maybe kill the stalker. And we should be good. Oh my god, they just like keep on coming. And they just like don't even care. Oh, and there we go. Oh, Skrooky Skrook. Okay, I think two of these actually kill him on solo. And then I can just like get the remaining one to the freaking stalkers. Okay, what do we have here? We got a freaking Nidor just shooting his... No, and that's what I mean about the Sonic Resistant rounds. Sometimes you just get cocked. But he's still oh no, that's another one. Wait, is this supposed to be a Skrook? Or is it a Fleshbound? Oh, it's a Skrook. Okay, yeet you once, and yeet you twice, and I just like missed, and I missed again. Yeah, I just like don't feel consistent when having this weapon for, you know, Skrakes and Fleshbounds. But I mean, that's like personal preference. I mean, in my defense, I don't use this thing often, if at all. Dude, once I actually recorded, you know, when I was shooting with this weapon and the bullet literally went through the Zed. Yep, sometimes the projectiles just act weird. Same goes for the M32. Yep, sometimes you're just shooting and nothing shoots out. And that's quite sad. But yeah, I mean, this thing should now be the same as the RPG. But is it? Yeah, for me personally, not really. The demolitionist loadout I use nowadays, it's pretty much the RPG and the kaboom stick. And yep, I do have quite a good success rate with those weapons. Opa! Oh, can I nuke? Can I nuke? There's probably gonna be something coming out, and it didn't nuke. Fam. Okay, thank god those are like a one shot, at least on solo anyway. Oh, here he comes. Yeah, boy. God, oh, it's a big ass freaking flesh bone though. Can I... Yeah, I can't even do. I can't even see him. Oh, God, how am I gonna get out of this? Nuke everything I can. Oh, boy. Okay, thank God it doesn't do, like, that much, you know, self. Oh, that's not good at all. They're just, like, punching me left and... Okay, I can still blow up. I do have that going for me. Okay. That's a big-ass flesh bond, though. Oh, boy. Oh, I think I actually got... No, I didn't get the big flesh bond. Okay, there he goes. But yeah, if this was like multiplayer, yep, 100% freaking dead. But I mean, thank god it's solo and my man's annoying. Okay, that's right. Sit freaking down. Easy. But yeah, much rather have the kaboom stick in a situation like that where a lot of flesh bones are gonna be coming at your ass. What did I just like crouch already, man? Not sure what the hell my plans were. Yeah, boy. Okay, thank god they actually increased the speed, because beforehand, yeah, you couldn't even do that. Oh, and the spooder just like rolled over. But yeah, I mean, if this thing wasn't buffed, yeah, it would be the worst weapon for the demo. But now I don't know which weapon is the worst for the demo. I mean, the worst demo weapon by far has to be, you know, the pulverizer, because that's just, you know, not a weapon for this perk, like, at all. I mean, I did make it work back in the day, but I don't think it's gonna be used anytime soon. Oh, we got some Usk. Oh, easy clappage. Oh, it's a speedy freaking siren. How did that... Fam. Okay, maybe I shot a bit to the right. But I mean, how the hell should I know? Okay, two more Zeds. Oh, it's a Skurook. Okay, I mean, the Skurooks dealt with. And I'm just gonna yeet my man Bloat out of the map. Oh, he did like a cartwheel at the end. Okay, now it's gonna be time for the boss. And for the boss... Yeah, I don't actually recommend this thing. I mean, if it's gonna be something like Abomination Patriarch... I mean, go for it, but I mean... If it's gonna be something like a Matriarch Hans... Yeah, this thing's gonna be awkward more than anything else. I mean, Hans is just gonna be avoiding my shots. And, you know, the Matriarch... Yeah, not that much damage to her. Oh, can I actually shoot him? Boy? Is it gonna blow up? I mean, it blew up, didn't do any damage, though. It's the Abomination, fam. Okay, so with the Abomination, yeah, this dude, not much of a boss, believe it or not. I mean, I've been saying that for, you know, years. And he's still pretty much the same. All that damage, though. Not that bad. Oh, he's already... Boy. Okay, once his armor falls off... Yep, that's when this thing's gonna be shining at its freaking bright. Oh, all of his armor's gone. Boy. Yeah, that damage is actually sick. But like I said, it is the Abomination. The boss of all bosses. Poor Abomination, man. My god. Yeah, this is what you can do to him in, you know, single player. I mean, fair enough, on multiplayer, he's like exactly the same. Just shoot him, you know, 2 times longer. But I mean, if you keep shooting him and just like running away, yeah, he can't do anything, fam. But yeah, boys, this was pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did enjoy, then be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys next episode. Adios.